What does God require in the 9th and 10th commandments?
9th, that we do not lie or deceive, and 10th, that we are content, not envying anyone.
James 2:8 says, "If you really fulfill the royal law according to the scripture, you shall love your neighbor as yourself, you are doing well."
This question teaches us to love the truth and to be happy with what God has given us.